Hello, everybody, and welcome to Game A Dayer. It is day 334 here on Game A Dayer. My name is Step, and today it is a Friday, which means it is a free-to-play Friday. And today on Free-to-Play Friday, we are going to be playing The Kite. The Kite is a small, dramatic point-and-click adventure. The game highlights the problems of an unsuccessful family. Interesting. This game has very positive reviews and is available on Steam for free. So, if you want to play through The Kite for yourself, you can absolutely do that. But first, why not join us while we play it? Made with Unity. Free-to-play games. We found the English. Okay. Play. Gonna get a copyright claim on this video. Use left mouse to move and interact. To open inventory, move cursor to upper edge of screen. To use items on active entities or characters, just drag and drop. Game saves automatically. Ah. I see. Nothing in our inventory at the moment. We have... we can... Look, it's the music box. It's my gift from my husband, Oliver, on our 7th anniversary. Let's talk to the baby. This is my son. My life. How are you, Andrew? I'm hungry, Mom. Give me something to eat, please. Oh, God, I have nothing to give you. Nothing to feed the baby. Go with the pliers. A jam jar. There is a little jam at the bottom. Aha! Have a little jam. Well, we can... I need something else. Is there a way to get out of here? Is there some kind of way out of here? Aha! The kitchen. Let's see what's in the fridge. Empty. That's depressing. A knife. It freezes very tightly here. Bread. Empty. Empty. Matches. This is going to be depressing, I can already tell. Thank you, Mom. Yeah. It's probably Oliver back from work. Okay. there's the kite. Oh, it's not a fun-looking dude. Hello, how are you? How is your new job?
The same as always. Terrible.
What should we do? We don't even have enough money for enough food for our child. He stormed off. That's helpful. The kite, Andrew's favorite toy. Yeah. the images of the TV. You have no reason to go out. Well, you have no reason to stay here either. Matches. Got matches and pliers. Maybe the music box is broken. Maybe. Not a good idea. Alright. Oh, here he is. What are you doing?
Mary, don't piss me off.
You won't find the answer to your problems at the bottom of a bottle.
I cannot cope with it. Maybe I'll get fired. Arholes. This test for numbers, I hate my job.
It's wrong. Okay. Oh, wait. Is that? Oh no, is that just that? Yeah, alright. You haven't. There aren't that many things to click on in here, so I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I will turn that off. Talk to the dude again. A long plate. I think I can use it, but it's screwed to the wall. Well, then you need a screwdriver, don't you? Looked like there was a toolbox out here. Or am I mistook? There's something in the pocket. It looks like a piece of paper with numbers on it. Department of Logical Diagnostics. Test of Microblock CPR. MSE.
do not know what this means. P factor, 19. Inputs. Stage PPD number 1.03. The number of matches minus 5, or is 5. Operating voltage 380 volts. P factor. Oh. You need to match 19 three times. I see. In a row? What is this? Piece of paper. Thingamy. Alright. I guess we should probably ask him about it. What are you doing? Don't piss me off. Blah, blah, blah. Here, I finished your test. Oliver, I did it! You? Unbelievable. Okay, excellent. Don't drink anymore, please. Oh, shut up. I can't take this anymore.
And what are you gonna do?
Is she gonna kill him? With the knife. Take the bottle away from him.
Put that back where it belongs.
All right. Ooh.
What are you doing, Merc?
I didn't figure this game would be the kindest of subject matter. Are we the kid now? We are. Kid goes and takes his kite flying. Well. Got a pot. pot full of water. A gas cooker. Can we turn it on? The cooker? No? Okay. Well, we can we have Chekhov's knife. Oh, lovely. Try everything on everything. That's the way these things work. Need to think some more, eh? I can't take the string. There's a pause button. There's a gap here. I can stick something through it. But what? But there's obviously things in it. Screwed to the wall, you say? Oh, that's what I need the knife for. Haha! Alright, let's turn off the sink. Alright. We're out. Where is our child? Do you hear me? I need to draw his attention away from the TV somehow. How about you shut it off? Do you want more? Let's play the music box.
No?
I don't know what this is.
They are suspicious individuals, better stay away from them. But they might have seen your kid.
Excuse me, how can I get to the roof? Why do you want to get there?
I just need...
I like to smoke on the roof. Do you have a cigarette?
No, I don't smoke.
Too bad. It's too heavy. It's locked. He's going around stealing stuff. It's a rubbish chute.
Hello, do you have any cigarettes?
Smoking is not for a nice girl like you.
Oh, this is not for me, it's for my friend.
If I see him, then maybe I'll give you a cigarette.
That's an odd request.
It keeps changing place. There is something useful inside, eh? I must find my son. I mean, I'm trying. I know he went running with a kite. Guys, do you have a cigarette? Will you dance for it? Haha. Jerk.
Get the fuck out of here.
Oops.
Excuse me, but can I get to the roof? Hi, can you help me?
I have enough problems of my own to deal with.
Lock the door. Where is our child? Do you hear me?
How?
Doesn't tell me what these things are. This box. How do I get at this box? And this cat. Maybe I can trap the cat inside the box. It would be better to use a different one. Okay. I need to make the cat go. The heck? Okay, well, sure, we figured it out, question mark. That was a weird puzzle. Oh, there's a camera in here. What? Throw this photo out now. Don't you understand? I said throw out the damn picture. Okay. So where does the refuse chute go? Take a picture of the hooligans. I'm calling the police. Apparently we have to throw it out. So... Okay. So now what do we do with the photo? How do we keep it? Fine. All right. That looks like a photo. Seriously? There's a thing? Wow. Oh, it's a different rubbish. I gotcha. How are we supposed to figure that out? Alright, use photo on man. Ah, I know him. I don't feel sorry for him. Take it. Okay. Weird. Alright, well, we have a cigarette. Don't smoke, kids, it's bad. Don't vape either, it's also bad. Wow, cool! So now we get to go to the roof. I'm going up to the roof. Oh, we need access to the antenna. Okay, I don't want him to ask me questions, so how does a stepladder help me with that? So he has a car. There's a car. All right, so now he's no longer on the roof. Gotcha. Oh, these puzzles are so obscure. And yet somehow we're figuring them out. Probably just because there's not that much to click on. Oh, there's a kite. I see a kite. You have a tool. You are a tool. What? You mean it's wrong. I guess it's a destructive tool? Oh my god, the kite! That's probably Andrew! What the hell are you doing here? Who the fuck do you think you are?
Oliver, please calm down. Our child is on the street now, alone.
Don't tell me what to do. It's you to blame in all this.
What? What's wrong with you? You don't care about anything. You don't even care about an own son. There was a fight, and there was a knife, and there was a murder. It was actually very artful. Oh my god, what have I done? I must find my son. The police are, on their way, I guess. Alright. An electrical panel. Can't reach. A crowbar. I got run over. Okay. Use crowbar on electrical panel. Use pliers on electrical panel. Aha. Use step stool. Step ladder. On light. I'm gonna figure this out. Oh, wait, hold on. Is that it? Oh, I do still have the... I thought that was a wire. It's a crowbar. Sorry, lots of extra walking around, I guess. A lamp socket. Uh, Oh my. I need a red light. Well, that'll certainly do it. Oh no. Oh, come on, man. This game sucked. This game is a bad game. I hate this game. This game is terrible. Also, it was okay. But seriously, these people's lives were sad. Thanks, Anatoly Koval. Well, copyright claim. Thanks for joining me here today on Game of Dare while we played this depressing thing called The Kite. If you enjoyed this video, please give it the old thumbs up. That would be great. And this was depressing. Anyway. Yeah, give this video some love, because I'm sad now. And also, it was okay, so there. If you're not yet subscribed to the channel, please hit that subscribe button. And when you do, excuse me, don't forget to hit that dingy bell, because that will let you know when I upload new videos, which I do every single day. My name is Step. We have played The Kite today here on this free to play Friday. Thanks for joining me. I'm sorry it was so depressing, but please come back tomorrow when we'll be playing something for Subscription Saturday, and hopefully it'll be a little more lively, although I think I know what I'm going to be playing, and it should be terrifying. So tune in for that tomorrow. Thanks, everybody.